I think it's important to bring up the topic of death and dying. I think regardless of the type of diagnosis that someone has, regardless of the stage, let's say, or how long they've been given to live, the thought of death and dying will cross people's minds. Even if it's a curable cancer or a curable diagnosis, it's still going to cross someone's mind because it's a very human thing to think about. So even just seeing how readily they're able to talk about that a little bit, what does that mean to them? What does death and dying mean? How are they thinking about that? Is it preoccupying them? Is it something that they haven't considered? And then also then broaching the subject of like the practicalities and the logistics of power of attorney and what a will is and what an advanced care plan is and all of those kind of wishes and things that they need to do or that they may want to do. And I think people's readiness for that is different, and I think it's important to respect that. What I'd really love to see is better resources for AYAs, for resources that are written for that population, because so many of the resources are written for seniors, or a legal guide for seniors, or this and that and the other thing. But young people often need to have those conversations too, right? There's still such an assumption that young people don't get sick, but we obviously know, and if you're on this website, you know that that's not the case.